killing it and I tamed it instead? I don't really want him. Yeah, we'll take him with him. He could be our little mascot. He could be our little ugly mascot. Flying? There's a weird square in the water over there. Go in the water. Aha. Turtles. Okay, turtles. You're pretty high level. The other thing? Oh, this guy probably did. Yeah, he's, no? What? Oh, that's that must have been how I tamed him. He stole my Mijo berries. Oh. Should we keep him? Okay, so somebody ate the corpse. What did you whisper? Come here. Yeah. Awesome. Does he eat meat? Do you eat meat? Let's go with some health and some speed. That way he survives longer. We have him for a longer period of time. Not much. Not that it would matter if he runs into something nasty. Like a giga. Okay, so now we can make him be able to get the sickle. The sickle will allow us to get fiber, which will allow us to get a sack. Not that we needed a sickle, we can just use our hands. I like having the sickle in the only thing I hit harder? I lose it, it's fine. Let's have a fortitude. Let's go fortitude. Okay. And the spikes are really, really strong, like... We should be able to kill like some pretty hefty things. He's gonna be like a dot, basically. Damage over time. Okay. He's on my shoulder. I got a shoulder wisp. Jealous. Let's go. could. You could actually start establishing a base. Checking my chat, it's in the yard, I'm back here, I guess. Acting weird, whatever. Alright, I guess. Thank you. That may be an island. So I can name him Carno Asala. Just for a reason. There's a fish right there.